All right, I'm back. Still feeling kind of crappy, but hey.
This is wrong, unhappy.
Get wrecked. I wonder. Did that actually work just now? That was interesting. Well, since I'm over here anyway. Get up here.
Warning, air reserves at 50%.
Yeah, I know. I know, game. That was weird. Oh, nice. Oh, God. Old Hyperion, the fire rate's horrible. Never mind.
Be a good soul. sort. I'm Captain Chef, and I just discovered this move. It's most essential I lay claim to it before someone else does. I brought the flag. King Greg likes it when you plant a flag, but royal protocol requires me to stand to attention and salute whilst it's being raised. Can't do two things at once, I'm afraid. So if you can retrieve it from my travel case and hoist it for me as I stand here, well then, hey presto! This whole place becomes the property of King Greg! Good show! Now here's the flagpole. Go ahead and mount good old King Greg's colors. I should warn you, these jolly foreigner types are prone to take umbrage when you discover somewhere they're already living. Not that drinking mud is much of a life, what? Good job for them I showed up. Hoist the flag for King Greg. Huzzah! There she blows. I just have to stand like this until it reaches the top. If in the meantime, any of the locals should...
Now, now, this dickhead again! Piss off, mate! This is our rock!
I thought that might happen.
Seem to have made rather a lot of mess. Well, not to worry. These things tend to clear themselves up in the end.
Well, mustn't loiter. There's plenty of other undiscovered places out there waiting for me. Goodbye.
That's fine by me. There's a way to open that chest and get what's inside. I just don't recall how to do it. Ah, that's annoying. Ah, fuck it. Whatever. That was a little delayed, Athena.
Don't die. I
defensive posture.
Close though. Well, I'm back here again. Which was where I was originally going, to be fair, but.
You need them.
Check a cannon. Huh. I don't know. Oh, someone replied. I didn't even notice. I don't know. Nah. Though, this is annoying. Do I want it or not? Oh, screw it. Why not? I've got a ton of money anyway.
Check back later.
Bitch. That's what you get for killing me. Might as well do that one while I'm here.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munition.
Hey, Athena. Everything going all right up there?
Not really. Jack just killed. What does it matter? We're close to completing the mission.
Oh, okay. Well, if you need to talk, you know where to find me. I don't like hearing you're sad.
Thanks. For checking on me.
Goodbye, friend.
Aww.
Airlock, you still work with Jack, as did you. Pandora had to be saved, regardless of how horrifying Jack's decision might have been. Stop them from tinkering with your AI. Understood.
I'm not an AI. I'm a person. I sit in a dark room and read what I'm asked. Look, another incoming message from those jerkbags. It reads, booty salads. I'm a grown woman who had to say booty salads because some jackass wrote those words. Lost Legion for Evsky. City Volcano. Oh, sorry. Some Lost Legion have control of my voice request terminal and they're making me say stupid crap. I need you to kill them.
Urgent message.
Hey, my name is Professor Nakayama. I've got an urgent message for Jack, but Zabadon's troops locked me in the detention facility. Could you do me a solid and rescue me?
There's an employee up here named Dean. Dude's got some anger problems, and I'll bet the moon douchebags aren't improving that. I locked his ass in a closet somewhere around here. Find him and calm him down, will you, before he decides to join the Lost Legion or something?
Why? Sounds like you could just fucking kill him like you did those scientists in that case. Oh, right. I'm in an atmosphere. This'll do well. Also, might as well get this mission while I'm at it.
All germs must be obliterated. My robotic cleaning crew is missing. Go create messes so my three crewmen will reveal themselves. Knock over that trash bin to create a mess. This refuse infuriates me, but it is necessary. Mess detected. That is one bot collected. We are ever closer to Germ Armageddon. Germ widows will cry over their germ husbands' corpses. Now, make another mess to collect more bots.
That bot is weird. That loader.
Angel, pull up whatever we got on Athena.
This is Nox. Today at 0300 hours, Lance Assassin Athena went AWOL. Killing 9.5 Crimson Lance soldiers in the process. One of them got cut in two, vertically. He's alive, but he's got a hop everywhere. Anyway, my guess is she wasn't psyched about the Atlas High Command duping her into murdering her sister. Which, great idea, morons. You want to kill somebody, you hire someone who doesn't give a rat's ass about the job. Regardless, she escaped. With any luck, she'll come back one day and kill all of us. Knox out.
Wise General Knox. Shame he had to die.
Indeed.
Shield up!
I like General Knox's character. He was cool.
Public inebriation and murder of several elected officials.
Murdering public officials? No. That sounds like a bandit to me.
The officials in question were bandit leaders who murdered their way into positions of power. The cities were one step above bandit camps.
Oh, so she's like a bandit that kills other bandits? Nice. Is she, seeing anybody?
Sounds like Vault Hunter material to me.
Let's turn him on.
Hello, traveler! Ready to dance?
No, shut it off! Shut it off! How am I supposed to create an all-powerful robot soldier when it won't stop dancing?
You're fighting against its basic programming. You need to work with his idiocy, not against it.
That's actually a really good idea. Thanks, baby. Love ya.
He should have destroyed that thing when he had the chance.
Oh, God, Athena. Come on. I don't like Claptrap, but he tries his best.
Under the sun and has a kill count on par with the population of a small country.
Sounds like just what we're looking for. Any downsides?
He was born with a very mild case of bone waste, which means he's had a lot of skeletal implants. Subsequently, he may have gotten addicted to cybernetic enhancements.
He's addicted to surgically shoving metal into his body.
Yes, he'd be a good hire, but you run the risk of him being more machine than man after several years of service.
Frankly, Angel, that sounds totally awesome. Sign him up.
Never been one for cyber enhancements. Machines can fail. Swords can't.
Great. Now Now Zarpadon's men won't be able to track you once this is all over. Head back whenever. Access tunnels. Shut them down a while back because of some sort of viral infection. I'm sure you'll be fine though. Just don't, you know, inhale.
Right away.
Watch your tongue, or I will clean it with battery acid.
Good luck with that. I'll go help Professor Creepo.
Yeah.
Somehow I doubt that he does, but sure. Access the terminal. I thought I just did.
Who's using this terminal? Give me your authorization code. Who is this? Give me your rank and serial number.
Screw it.
I like it. All troops converge on the detention center. We have a breakout.
Jack has to get my message. You have to defend me.
Really? Because.
So long as Jack receives it, I won't have died in vain.
Dramatic much?
Shield up!
Seriously, Nakayama, I literally have them pinned down. Fucking chicken shit. Really? You were right by it, walking calmly.
Professor Nakayama to Jack.
The waiting game.
Thanks again for. Oh, God, I just realized how close I came to dying. Ah! Oh, I'm hyperventilating. Somebody hold me.
No.
It's been forever and I still haven't gotten a reply from Jack. Maybe he needs to know I'm
for reals. Go find some paint and give it to a claptrap unit. I have an idea.
Okay.
Save the world, creepy guy.
But I will make you immortal.
Yeah. All right. That sounds cool.
All right. Just ask Jack as many questions as you want from that survey terminal, and I'll plug the answers into a Jack artificial intelligence.
Jack, why are you the best?
Yes?
Do you have a family? A wife? Children?
Next question.
Describe your childhood.
Dad died pretty early. Mom pawned me off on her mom. Spent most of my time coding or getting smacked around. Had a cat. Grandma drowned it because it didn't make my bed. Usual stuff.
No wonder he turned out so fucked up.
How would you like to die?
Somewhere warm with a sexy chick nearby, maybe. Wait a second. Aren't I supposed to not die? Because this thing's gonna make me, you know, immortal?
Digitally, your memories and personality will be saved on a hard drive to be activated upon your death.
Digital. That's the diet soda of immortalities. Board now, interview over.
Right. I'm in the desk now. Just gotta plug Jack's answers into an AI, then give it sentience.
I am RoboJack. All humans must die.
Oh, cool. Sexy evil virtual computer version of me. That's pretty neat, Nakajama.
Kill, kill, kill.
Robo Jack, say, I'm going to jack you up. Just like that.
No.
No. That's so good. That's something I would totally say. I would.
I'm a handsome and you will die.
Okay, then. Paint job. I'll go over there after I check all this. Hothead, yeah, that'll be down here. That's kind of interesting. It's too bad it's, you know, burst fire and... Ooh, new protector class mod. My current one is United Front and Vanguard. But United Front and Hold the Line could be interesting. Let's see. You know what? I will be right back. And I am back. All right.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Don't lie, I need you.
I am actually really considering this one. Let's see. Vanguard is... I see. And Vanguard's already maxed out. It only has 2 points from it, the current class mod. Might as well.
So, if you're
I need to sell some stuff, though. Might as well just sell that.
Jack wants you to calm down.
Jack's really good looking, and that makes me feel less good looking, and that makes me angry!
I don't know, there's gotta be some way to cool that guy off.
No! Jack left me here and doesn't pay very well, and now you'll suffer my verbal wrath, my hang bucks! I don't like most things! If someone likes something, I...
Don't worry, I'm cool.
I think we killed him.
dark.
Will it show to go?
Please kill those Spartanders.
All right. Oh, right.
Defend and protect.
One book down.
God. There you are,
an
you little shit.
Anthology of classic literature. This'll do.
Who keeps a book in one of these?
That looks great. Now send that to me so I can finally show off my range as a voice actress. There's a scanner nearby you can use.
Yeah, that'll sell.
I welcome your attack, fool.
Hmm.
germs will be cleansed in fire and soap. None shall be spared.
Jack's office. After the robot makes the painting, Jack will walk by it every day.
Look at these schmucks, whiling away their digital lives at a computer. Thank the almighty robot policeman, I'm not stuck at a desk like these jokers.
That one, he's not busy. He can create my masterpiece.
I'm aware. As soon as it lets me.
Nakayama wants you to draw something that shows how much he likes Jack.
Whatever.
I can paint as well as I can dance.
What the hell is Claptrap painting? It looks like a skag dry humping a vending machine. Nice color, though. I'll get it washed off later.
He doesn't understand. Let's send him some flowers. Go find a few I've planted around the station.
He doesn't understand because he's not into guys, dude. Sorry.
The monthly operating cost of Helium Station exceeds $3 billion.
At least, as far as I know, I don't think he is. Even if he is, though, I think he's not really into someone that creepy.
Planted these flowers. Blood orchids. Is it all right? That's all of the flowers we'll need. Just leave them outside of Jack's office.
God, Nakayama is such a creep.
Wonderful. You'll have to acknowledge those. You can't miss them. You'll finally notice me.
Fire hazard. Flowers blocking entrance to office. Please immolate flowers to prevent fire hazard.
What? No!
My station. Show yourself.
It's me, sir. Professor Nakayama. I'm the chief.
Hey, don't care. You're pissing me off with your weird hijinks, Nakayama. Cut it out or I'll have you force fed into a weapon grinder. Freaking jackass.
Did you hear that? He almost pronounced my name correctly. That means he pretty much loves me. Come on back.
Wait a minute.
You have my pity.
How are you?
Oh my god.
I might have made a teeny tiny
trash compactor, and it may grow larger from feeding on excrement and eventually kill everyone. Wanna go handle that? Shut down the trash compactor's hourly crushing. You'll be fine, so long as nobody tosses it in your trash. Oops. Did you fall? Probably should have warned you.
Oh.
gun shop. I don't think Jack would mind if you grabbed a couple pieces of gear. You've earned it. And he really likes both of us, so, you know.
No, he doesn't. And my dog is going nuts because my mother got home. That turtle shield is still doing work for me.
Get behind me!
Watch your shield! Get out of that!
It's Athena.
Sorry, I almost killed you.
No.
It's no big deal. Really?
Okay.
Defend and protect.
Before I forget, I need to talk to someone. I will be right. I know a lot of people don't really care about side quests in normal mode, or in general, really. The way I see it, normal mode's the best time to do it. To do all of them. TVHM, you want to make sure you don't get over-leveled, stuff like that, but, you know. Oh, right, I came here to turn in some missions over here.
I welcome your attack, fool!
Are you talking about yourself?
You, didn't hear the part where I asked if Misha was single, did you?
Oh, I totally did.
Don't worry, I'm cool.
I'm so pissed right now.
Alright, now I just need to go to, I think it's Outland Spur, is where I go to, get that mission. Doesn't look like it, okay. Outlands Canyon, then. Yep, Outlands Canyon.
Attention, recall atmosphere.
shiver. That didn't stop me from sending my mate Harry to recover a space vault inverter I got wind of.
Nice.
As smart as they come, but
I will absolutely take that.
He just radioed back some twaddle about ghosts and hauntings and I'm gonna die. So, I'm sending you in to find him. Get into the old doll factory, find Harry and my inverter, and get out. Bish bash bosh.
Okay. Sure, I guess. How many moonstones do I have? Oh, quite a bit. Alright. I think I'm gonna put that anarchist in place of... Yeah. The Jack O'Cannon isn't working as well as I'd hoped. I mean, it's nice for, like... What's the word? I don't know.
Newsflash, this door's being a huge pain in my
life. Oh, good, I'm being talked to by ghosts.
Let's use that to get in.
Speaking of ghosts.
There by scavs who use pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia.
Because Felicity's already, no longer a thing at this point. Almost forgot this moonstone here. There we go. Eh?
Thank you.
Getting kind of hungry.
Here goes nothing.
Torque fell through the floor, I believe. I'll just fucking ignore it.
Thank you.
I'll keep that for later. If I need it. You never know, I might. Probably nothing worth even selling. Not really, no.